Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are going to take on the Tiny Living Challenge. So we are going to build the three new builds that there is with it. So let's go here. I am in Newcrest on the smallest lot, 20 by 15, because I thought, you know, that really just goes with it. So we're gonna do a tiny home residential. Tiny homes are a way of life. How small a space can you fit the essentials? There's three progressively difficult goals to challenge yourself: small, tiny, and micro. How low can you go? All right. So we are going to choose micro for this one. And so let's see, we need 32 squares. So, how should we start? I guess it's there. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, does that give me? Oh, we went over. So alright, so that's as big as we can go. Alright. Not exactly what I had in mind, but I can live with that. Let's just do that for a moment. And of course, let's move the house. Darn, give me just a moment. I am back, y'all. Let's see here. Let's go right there, maybe? Okay. So there's that. Honestly, I think I want to change it. Okay. I think I want to go one more here. Squares. Okay. That immediately bumps it up. So I don't want to do that. Yeah, we liking it here. Much better. Okay. Yep. Oh, well. That was what I wanted. Thank you. Okay. So let's go with this. I want to move the house. There we go, and then let's, yeah, we'll go with the center. Well, it's not really center. We'll go with right there. Okay. I think I like that better. So, we know we have a micro home. We can't go any bigger than that. Alright. So, doors. I want to use as much tiny living stuff as I can. And it's a single wide door. Of course it is. So, let's look at something else. Because I kind of really want a double wide because it would look better here. That's a triple wide. Do, 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 do. Let's see here. That's a double wide, but it's kind of off center. I don't like that. And that's a double. I like that. And go with just the classic. I think the classic would look good. Okay, we'll go with that. And then windows. Looks like we're going for a classic look. Those will work. These were the windows that go with it. Maybe we should just go for plain old or something like that. Maybe a shutter home. I think a shutter home. Let's get some shutters. Let's go shuttered. I like that. Okay. These are some of the new university windows. Let's see, is that the best one? A nice big one for over here. Oh yeah. And then over here. We could have a bump out for like a little kitchen area over here. Get on it. That would look cute. Okay, I don't know if that's staying, but we'll do that for right now. Probably should have done the layout before the windows. Well, let's do the roof really quick. Alright, let me see here. Do, do, do. Hello, I said. Oh, haha. I have filters on. Okay, so we're going for a classic style home, so it should be fairly easy to roof. But there should be, right there's more than plenty. So we'll go like so, and then we'll put the other roof going this way. Hello. Boom, boom. There we go. Nothing overly huge or great, just a nice little classy. In fact, let's pull this right like that so we can add pillars. Classic. Okay, it doesn't like that. Imagine that. Too close to the door. Alright, so much for that idea. I'll have to do it the other way. So let's get the roof and come up here. We will flip you. Come back, come out. There we go. Here we are. No, don't like that. There we go. I'm not sure I like that. No, I really don't. No. I think we'll stick with our very basic roof. Very basic. Okay. Siding. What type of siding do we want? Do we want a sunshine yellow home? That's a lot of brick. I like that. All right, let's go for it. All right, and let's look at some brick that will look pretty with it. Maybe that. Go stay in the lighter color. It's not bad. I like that. Tempted to go with this vampire one. Oh, that one looks nice. That one looks good. Oh, yes. Good. Some more of those other colors in there. I like that. Okay, we're gonna go with this. And just do a little highlight on the house with it. There we go. That is cute. And second guessing myself. I should really stop. Okay. Let's go to this. No. It's all right. Very charming. We could go 10. Nah, doesn't look right. It does not. No. Let's see here. White? No. See? We're gonna go cottagey. That does bring a nice element to it. I'm not sure I like it though. That's a little too white though. Kind of cute. Oh, that's like adorable. I think I like that one. We're gonna go with that. Okay. I'll quit being indecisive. We'll go with that. And for trims, let's maybe. No, we should probably stick with the bold white. Yeah. That one's too thick for that. Okay. Let's go on that one. That don't look bad. And I like the thicker one up front though. Let's go with that one, actually, and looks good. I like those. Okay. And then you need a little smokestack. Because, you know, what little house does not have a smokestack on it? Nope. We're probably not gonna find the same color. Respond.
Respond to me.
And then let's see here if I can get it. Stop it. Camera. Behave.
Oops.
BB.move objects on. Okay. There we go. There we are.
The glitch.
And then, oh, that's so cute, but we gotta change this brick now. And then we need a brick that looks more like that. That one's close, but I don't want that on the bottom. Right there. Hey, tell I played a little too much Planet Zoo. Can't get my butt back here. It's too red. Found it. I knew it was here. Okay. Oh, that looks so cute. Maybe we should have blue siding though, and not yellow. Blue would probably look really good with this. I do like that. Or gray. Ah. I think we're gonna go this way. I like that better than the yellow with the brick. Honestly, I think I like the gray. Oh, that looks cute. Right there. Okay. No, it's kind of like bland. I'm sorry. But it looks really cute. There we go. Alright. There we go. That just looks adorable. We probably should have put those on. Should have. It helps it. So we're gonna go back through and do that. Gives it a cute little pop. There we go. Much better. And when we tell it to go away, it will. Which is beautiful. Okay. So I can't put those on. Now, to finish the beauty look. And then, oh, that's so cute. Okay, should we do that one? Or should we go that way? Oh, there's these. Brightly colored. I'm a sucker for this box. I really am. This box looks the cutest on everything you put it on. Look at that, it's just adorable. How could you not? Alright, and then is there anything else in here we need? Because we have this a little chimney, a cute little starter. It's looking adorable. Okay, I think that's it there. Hello, you. No. Those look cute. Those really help it look good. I like that. Put them on this side as well. Make the house stand a little. There we go. Like the little gutters are coming off. That's too big. Yeah, I got the right size. We are good. Maybe it needs a little planer box up front. Hey, man, I've been laying way too much plants. Oh, that's cute. With that. But I'd rather have a light. Nope. Okay. As sold as I'm gonna get for that, so we need to work on the inside. So we have this little area. We've placed 32 tiles. I know. Thank you for reminding me. Okay, so walls. I would like to come here and here. I mean, that makes logical sense. It kills the window. Honestly, the window looks so cute from the outside, I'm willing to sacrifice it. So sad, I know. We could deal with it. Honestly. Okay, and then we have a 2. Close. Nope, that ain't gonna work. That will not. That will, but I don't really want the glass. Not good. Okay. Back up here. This one we'll have to do. This is the closest we have. And put it here? I'd rather put it here. But then that makes a lot of doors right there. Maybe right there? Okay, let's try that. Alright, we are going to go kitchen next. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay. So cabinets. What cabinet do I want? Because I like my cabinets. Mm-hmm.
go. Tall vintage. Like that. I don't want to go there. That's more wider. That's okay, let's go with this counter. I think this one will work. And we'll go boom, boom, boom. Probably way too many. And then let's see if we can raise you up slightly. There we go. That's kind of cute. And then fridge. I might have to do a fridge over here. And so we could do the stove over here. There we go. Yeah. Looks like we gotta get rid of that counter. We can use the mini fridge. This a little bit better, so we can pretty much take up the area but not take up the area. You get what I mean? Yeah, you get what I mean. Let's do that, and we'll just leave like a tiny little gap over there. Got a better idea. Let's see if I can get this to work. Just put you all back where you are. Okay, and then we'll take you. Here. Still just a tiny gap. But if I overlap you two like that, then I can move you slightly, and I want you talked too much. And I like the tuck. Can you come out there? Okay. I can live with that. Not the best, but I can live. Hey, that's not what I wanted. Come here. Trying so hard. Yeah, now I got cross fighting and glitching, which I don't want. Let me just stop. Yeah, so it was like not gonna work because I don't wanna look at that cross fight. So can't say I didn't try. Because I'm done. So we have that. Then we have kitchen sink. We can get a microwave. Let's not say we did. What counter is this? Escorajar. All right. That one. We need a nice big corner. Nope. Let me see. That would look cute if I can get it right there. On. Yep, there we go. And then. Boom. 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 Okay, I like that. Thank you very much. Now I can put the wall back. And I'll feel good about that. I can live with that slight bit. I can live with that for that. Alright. So we have that. Not bad looking. Alright. We need a trash can. I need to fit a trash can in here. I was going to fit one here, but I don't know if it's going to work in this little corner and still be usable. I mean, I could get it in there. Would that be usable? Probably not. So let's just not and say we did. Let's put it over here. Because you know the front door. Why? Before I forget, let's put a nice big one outside. Let's grab that one. And just put you out there. I'll fix you in a minute. So we have that. Let's just go back to that for a minute. All right. And now we're gonna go here. You out, baby?
Alright. Love you.
Alright, so... we have nice big wall right here. Not really big, but you know, hey. That looks better. That's cute. Good in this one. Oh, that one looks better right there. Alright. So maybe we should go that. Because, you know, that's cute. This would fit here. Maybe I'm just trying to put too many walls in a tiny home, and I should just really stop, right? I mean, things are not always meant. That does look cute. I like that. Okay. Let's get a hood in. Because I cannot handle not having hoods in my homes. And I need to be lighter. That looks built in now. It's clipping there. Ugh, I'll deal with you in a minute. Okay. So, I like that. Then, we're gonna go back to our tiny living filter. So we have a bed, a couch, yeah, and need to have a bathroom, that is for sure. So, I think I'm gonna off-center this. So I can put the bathroom right here. That makes logical sense. Let's grab our door, which is not that door. Looks pretty good. That one's the glass. Where'd it go, George? I say it's like right here. Right there. I'm gonna have to put the smaller window over here, which is fine. And let's grab this one. There. Let's shrink that See, that don't look horrible. I can even go here, but then that does look horrible. Or I could put that one. And be like, you no see me. I'm in the bathroom. Oh, we'll just leave it be. Sometimes it's better left undone. There's one in the bathroom. There's plenty. Alright. Let's go back to this. Alright. And this is the cutest little kitchen thing I have ever did see. So we need this in our kitchen life. Let's see, put it here. No, I really want it on a back wall, but it ran out of walls. Maybe it should just be over here. I really want this in here, it's so cute. Okay, well, maybe we can't. We have to call a truce here. I mean, if I shrink it, yeah. But shrink it, it works. Okay, I like that. We'll do that. Okay, bathroom. We were in the bathroom before I distracted myself. So, we need a toilet. Do-do-do, do-do-do. And I'll say, yep, should just be that color. Okay. There we go. And this is the cutest little bathroom clutter that I ever did see. I'm gonna keep saying that, y'all. I really do like these. I really, really do. They are so adorable. I needed more clutter in my life, and these to me just literally fit. They are great. Alright, so should we get the big one, which we have this nice huge window here, so we can, yeah, we should do the big one. Like this, because then we can do the little desk back there. Where's that desk? Right here. It'd be like our little work area right here, tucked in behind. And our little chair for the desk. Right here. So cute. And we need this table. We're gonna put it on this side of the kitchen, right here. And we need the chairs for it, which is right here. We're going very basic here. We could actually do a three in here, but I'm just gonna keep it at two. And I'm gonna kind of like schnook it in here so it will work. There we go. So it's sticking out but not out. And this little poof is like the cutest little thing ever. What color do we want to accent with though? Let's go with this one. Looks like it matches. We're gonna tuck it here. I know it's not really a chair, but you know, we can imagine.
We can only imagine.
We need a light. Let's put us a light back over here. Right there. Let's get these lights. Ooh. Let's just keep it basic. We're gonna get them here. We're gonna hang them in our bathroom because we like overkill. Here at the front door. And then we need another set in our living room. Right there. There we go. We got lights. A little bookend. Let's go with those. Where can we put that? Oh, we could put that in our little window. I want to put it in the window. Let me put it in the window. Okay, right there for the second will work. No, it won't. I'm not happy there. I'm really not. Just get out of my way. I want this one there. Look how cute it is. That's just adorable. Oh, we need the mirror. In our bathroom. This is turning out so cute. And, oh, we need the rug. Or should I move it that way? If I move it that way, I'll have to shrink it. No. Just doesn't look right. No matter where I put it. Okay. This is looks the best. So we're gonna put you right here. Let's angle you out some. There we go. We like you there. Alright. Then we need the wall plants because, like, you cannot not have the wall plants. I mean, come on. Look how adorable they are. You have got to have them, but I do. Oh, right here, though. We're gonna make them smaller because they're so cute. Alright. And then we need artwork. This one? Nope. Oh, that's cute. We'll hang that right there on our table. That would have been cuter, actually. Get rid of. I'll move this one. And we'll put this one here. And we'll grab this one. And I'll shrink it and we'll put it here. Like some inspirational type quote thingy. It's cute. And we have enough room. I could put a chair right here. So let's put a little chair here. For guest. I mean, they can't really see the TV, but we'll assume that, you know, they're fine. Okay, so now we can get that off. Thank you. And I would like, let's go here, decorations. I want some clutter, please. I need my little shelf so I can move this where I want it to go. Dang you. I want my stuff where I want it. Right there. Okay. So let's put it at that height. And let's grab here. Hello. Why can't I put it there? Oh, I have to be on this side. It's kind of weird. I'll take it. Right there. That's cute. Okay. What else can I put there? Need this in our bathroom. Because we gotta brush our little teeth first. Okay. Sounding bad. That's just sounding horrible. Oops. Right there. This would look cute. Whoa. I act like I have this huge house. But I don't. Alright, just go there for right now. You're not working out where I want you to go. Let's see here. What else? Oh, we need our little soap bottle in the bathroom. Yum. Doop. Right there. Looks a beautiful to me. Beautiful to me. Okay. We need maybe this at the front door. Just gonna start shoving things places. I like this clutter thing. Maybe. It might not work. This is quite small. I can't clutter everything. I gotta remember that. Because I will clutter it all. All of it. No, that's so cute. Shoes at the front door. There we go. The umbrella at the front door. Oh, we need this at the desk. Maybe they have that at the door. Maybe not. I might change my mind. Oh. There's these. Nothing wrong with a little good book clutter. Alright. I gotta go outside again. Which is fine. There we go. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god. That would look adorable there. And the books should go on the other side. Yes. Okay. Alright. Nope. Need to grab the books first. And then I need to move over here like that, and then boom, boom, a boom, like that. Okay. Oh, and then I need to grab this bad boy. Love how you have to come outside. All right, I need to move. Thank you. Move backwards. There we go. Aww. And I'm gonna move this one a little bit more. Now that I'm getting the hang of this little book cubby thing. There we go. That's better. Alright, anything else? Oh, we gotta have a toilet paper in the bathroom. That's like a must. Here we go. And who says you can't have this? Fit there, but it will fit right here really snug and nice. And I think all that's good. That'll do it for that. Yeah. Okay. So we just need to fix up this area here. I think we're going to put the shoes over here. Nice little tuck right there. Let's get rid of that. This I don't mind right there at the corner. Seems very logical. And then maybe they have the umbrellas tucked over here on this side. And maybe they have surfaces miscellaneous. A nice little inter table. Nice skinny little one here. Hello. What? Now, up there. I overlooked. I'm like, I know there is one here. That is too big, though, for this area. I need a lot smaller. Accent tables. Okay. That one's too big. This one's the right color, but it'll probably be too big for the area. Yeah. Something like this, maybe? A little more streamlined. Not bad, actually. A little big, though. too big. Too big. Girls, knock it off. I see you. Yeah, I'm paying attention. Oh, my puppy dogs. Let me tell ya. They would cause a ton of trouble if I absolutely let them. Okay, well maybe we need to go shelves then. Just fit one of these in and it will cover both and do that. I kind of like that idea. That one looks good. Yeah, let's do it that way. It is a tiny house. We have to sacrifice somewhere, but they would always have a little spot to put their shoes. Let's get rid of that, and we'll have this side over here be where they would stow those. Right here. Okay. That looks like it. I can handle that. That's cute. Alright, now we just need wallpaper. Am I right? I think I'm right. And voila! Okay. I can handle that. Alright. Wallpapers. Let's do a tile for the bathroom. And let's see here. Let's go white. Oh, I forgot the shower in here. That's no good. It's basic white and black there. That's nice. That has a nice pop with it, but I think we'll just stick with the basic. There we go. That looks nice and clean. Should I put that in here behind? Maybe something else. Okay. Let me see here. That's not gonna go well. Cute in here. Grace. We go topiary in here. I think that's too much for that area. I think that's a little much. I think I'm gonna stick with that one. I think that's the best for what we have. All right. And I need to get a shower real quick. I forgot the shower. Bathroom. We'll just grab. Kind of. an all white. That's very basic and where should we? I like that look better. I think that one looks nice. Yeah. Unicorn dream shower. I don't think I ever noticed that on there. It's the unicorn dream shower. Oh, mercy. I don't think I'm gonna get away from the glass on all the sides besides this one. Yeah, I think we'll go with that one. A little more pricier side, but I like the way it looks with it. There we go. We'll go with that. And then we need a flooring. And we'll go tile. And we'll just go for these plain Jane white tiles, probably. Or these. I think these look good. There we are. All right, and then we want a wood floor in here. That would match everything really well. That one would. Okay. This one has some of the lighter and darker tones. Indecisiveness. I think we'll go with this one. It's got some of the mixture, so as the woods change a little bit, it looks nice with it. And then, let's see here. Not bad. Maybe we'll just do a paint though. That's kind of cute. I like that one. Should go a little darker. I think I like that one. So we're gonna go here. No good way to split this, I don't think. I like that one better. We're gonna change it all now. I think we're just gonna leave the walls in the kitchen because there's no really good way to split it, so we'll just let it all stay harmonious. And there we go. So we have our tiny living starter home, y'all. So let's get the terrain paint done and all of that. Let's see. I don't know why those are all highlighting. Like, I've never had that before. It's red brick, so herringbone would probably look really good. Aww. That looks cute. And then let's grab this. Oh, I can't do that. Will it work if I take that out though? Yep, it won't work. We can't do that. So much for you. That will take us out of our little hub there, so we can't do that. We have to do it another way. All right, fine. So fine. Oopsie daisies. Or do we want to go colorful? Sorted wildflowers kind of match. Little bushes. What do we want to do? This is so sad. Alright. Let's start with the hard part. We'll do a tree. This tree kind of fits in. Alright. Hmm. can handle that tree. Little oak tree in the backyard. It does look like it fits. Where is it going? It's all right. That looks like the exact same tree as that. So if I shrink it and put it there. Okay. Looking quite cute. And then we just need a little bit of oomphage down in here. What do we want? Let's do this way. There we go. There's ground coverage. Those would look cute. Oh, I never use these. So we're going to. Never use them. And they kind of do look nice and break up the space right here. There we go. That's so cute. And then this is the side that we move the window back on. So it'll be the side where we put that. And then rocks. Let's grab one rock. We'll put you here. And let's shrink you a little bit too, and put you right there. Oh, cuteness. There we go. Could put up these little woody things here, but nah, that's CC. And then we'll go here and decorations, rug. There we go. Go here and have little bitty red pavers going over to our trash can. Whoa, that was a fast spin I wasn't wanting to do. There we go. Now just do a little edging around that. It'll look cute. And let's see here. I think that's it. My anti-vampire map. Go away, yeah. Put this on the inside, though. Page down. That would look cute right here at the entrance. There you go. Alright, now we need some more terrain paint. And let's do a little soil. Whoa. You say, good gracious, that is a lot. Nope, don't like the way that looks. There we go. This bad boy a blend with the neighborhood some. Ah! Gosh darn it, I hate when it does that. Just put down too much more than what you're looking to do. And it's like, no, that's not what I wanted. And then let's go back here. Let's hit up some flowers. I think these will look stunning here. Slightly under this window box area. There we go. About there, and then I need to go back to terrain. Get you a little depth in here, right? There we go. And we need a bigger circle for over here. And what do we want to buy you? We can do some oopsie daisies over here. Those would look cute. Big and a small. There we go. I like that. It's coming together. And then we need a little something something out over here. Right there, like you. And nice big flowers over here. It's a shrinky one. I don't want you to take over the look of the front, but I want you to look cute. There we go. And the mailbox should be right here because it's adorable. And there we go, guys. There is our cute little comfort home. We can give it traits and all of that. Don't see study spot. Oh, that's the, yeah, quake zone, the natural light. Creepy crawlies. I'll just leave it up for you guys to do it. So it is a one bed, one bathroom home. It is a tiny residential, so we should have perks to come with it. We get lighten the load. Using less space means using less energy, which means lowering bills. Let's all get along. All relationship gains are doubled. Let it grow. Plants grow twice as fast as normal. Feeling fine all the time. Happy, inspired, and focused buffs last twice as long. And you got the touch. Skills increase at double the rate, standard rate. And cozy comforts. Relax. Everything is twice as comfortable as it generally is. Which is wonderful. So this is our tiny home. So we're gonna call it Comfy Kobe. Comfy Cubby. Let's make it micro Comfy Cubby. I don't know why I want to put micro in front of it. I just do. So there we go. It is all good. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you have, you know what to do. Please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. And hit the bell notification next to it so you don't miss the next episode.